Before seeing interesting table, let us see a question we should ask. How the pandemic might play out in 2021 and beyond? Good question. So normally when we ask such question, we ask the Torah, which is a blueprint of creation. So let us see what the Torah says. So what you see here, the first thing, once in the Torah you have Arsot HaBrit Tav Shin Peh Alef. Arsot HaBrit, United States, 5781, which is 5781, which is 2021. No, we are now. So, the first thing you want to know, whether Corona appears here. Yeah, even twice you have Corona here. And even down here also another time. So we have twice Corona, who might indicate it will be a strong Corona. So, what's more, in this table, so the first thing, very interesting phenomena, again, Negasarat, leprosy. Always when you have Corona, you have leprosy, the same family. And what is leprosy comes from? Our rabbis are seven different sins that bring leprosy, immorality, slander, amazing. So, Negasarat. So who are those who are coming here? Unbelievable. So those are the evil forces. The heavenly minister of the Amalekites. Amalekite is the evil force which causes people to sin, or usually to desecrate the Shabbos and other things. And also, the Amalekite is the force of homosexuality. Homosexual is connected with the Amalekite and the heavenly minister of the Samael. The Amalekite is Samael. Comes twice also, like Corona twice. We have Samael, this Samael is another Samael, unbelievable. Okay, what is this? This is destroyer. Oh, this is really destroyer, Mashrit. So let's see something more in this table. Here, by the way, also you have the female, which is the lily. She comes here, you see the female. So what more we have here? So as you remember, I mentioned that the rabbi says that the Corona is a punishment. Two-thirds of the American says they believe that the Corona is a sign from heaven. But unfortunately, it's worthwhile learning Genesis and we see why the flood came. Maybe the flood comes here, Mabul, to remind us about it. So that also the people were corrupted, Mashrit, corrupted people. And which kind of corruption is written clearly? Homosexuality and abortion. In fact, this what is written, that the rain lasted for 40 days. What is the difference? The rain which brought the flood was 40 days. What difference will it be, 20 or 30 or 10? Why? So Rabbi said us, yeah, this is the reason. God wanted to tell people, you people, caused me to create fetus, embryo, when after 40 days already they get a shape, skin, you know, it's a fact. So, because you caused me to create fetus and embryo and to destroy them, I will destroy you. And this is what happened. The world was destroyed, all the world. Today, our rabbi said, flood will not be all over the world. It can be in different places, tornado. Can be like Carolina, it can be in Baltimore like it was before, in Florida, but definitely not all the world. But our Rebbe said us, if you say, as a YouTube I did, 2,000 years ago, the Medrash Shemoletic in Song of Thanks said that before the time of Messiah, a great pestilence will come to the world. And pestilence is normally a concept of any kind of plague, Corona, anything, cholera. Amazing. So why? Very likely to prepare people to repent, to keep the Torah, and then we have Messiah. But the Messiah also comes here. So this, as I said, it is very interesting that you have once in the Torah, Arzot Habrit, United States in 5/7/8/1/20/21, is an onesh. Punishment for the state, which kind of punishment? Corona twice, yeah. And then, interesting, Amalek is a triangular, you see Amalek, apparently. This is the year when the Amalek will be very much connected, and Amalek is this one, you know, that brings is causing really the impurity of the homosexuality. And abortion and so on. This was the Amalekis. So, you know, unfortunately, it looked like the lower part of this table tells you interesting thing. By the way, also interesting, you have the word abortion here, but you have something interesting. You have the, who will be the president, the Nazi who was elected? Biden. No, Biden's a Democrat, and that is Obama. Obama's the first thing in his speech when he was elected, abortion will be allowed, homosexuality, and marriage will be, no. So, it will be the same line. We know that Obama will have a great role in these elections. And so when Biden is a Nazi, the Democrat, normally allow things against the Torah. This is why Democrats, numerical value, the same numerical value like Satan, 359. Why? Because this is to give abortion to all these things against what God wanted. He created the world to be fruitful. Yeah, not to cause abortion up a lot. Yeah. This is against creation. So this is definitely against the Torah. So pity that Donald Trump was not elected because he believes, like the Bengalis, the Torah believes in the prophecies that Israel should get their land back and so on. He was like Cyrus. Yeah, that also was called in the Isaiah 45, chapter 45, Messiah of God, because he was helping Israel to get back to their land and so on. No, but the Satan is strong and the Democrats were winning and troubles might come. But I don't say this, what the Rebbe said, this is what Kabbalah said, that the Corona is punishment for heaven, onesh from heaven, for this kind of thing, which is against the creation, especially homosexuality, abortion. Why? Because God created the world to be fruitful, yeah? And not to be destroyed, to destroy creatures. This is like murder. By the way, you have the Amalek here also. We mentioned him here is Amalek, but you have Amalek letter after letter. So this is the year 5/7/8/1/20/20. It looked like in this state. No. But always we can do tshuva, we can repent. And when we repent, God will take away from us the corona and peace and tranquility. Happiness and joy will come to the whole world.